Hey, tubers. What we have here is a little bit different kind of video than, look, no tractor. Ain't no tractor in the living room. Closest you're going to get to that is my International Harvester shirt. Right here, we have a Toshiba netbook. But guess what? It's of no use. Let me show you something else. Right here is the hard drive for the netbook. What do you think? Basically, this hard drive just completely died. No worky. And I've got apparatus I can plug into this on the outside of the netbook. I can plug in and read it on USB. This thing is dead. It does not work at all. Well, it belongs to Hannah and Haley, and they each have one. They are twins. They each have one. So now one of them doesn't have one. So I had to solve that problem, and I'm pretty good at solving problems. Any of you people that know me, you know that I'm good at solving problems like this. How do you solve problems? You go to Ron. I'll be right back. Let me show you how I solve the problem. All right? Stay right there. Be right back in just a second. Let me take my junk with me. Now, as you see, we have two laptops. Two brand new laptops. These are HP notebook PCs, and they are pretty quick. They are i7s. They've got 8 gigs of RAM, and they are much, much, much more than the netbook was. So basically, the netbook bit the dust, and they moved up 6 steps above that, both of them. So that's what we have done. And they both, since there's two of them, I had to get two of them, but that's what they've got. So anyway, there you go, tubers. Not my ordinary kind of video because there's no tractors involved, but there you go. HP i7 laptops, and they are really quick. Thanks for watching. Bonus pixelation. Well, guess what? You saw that I got those two laptops. And they're really happy with them. I got them yesterday. I did not like that. They had two brand new laptops. I didn't like that at all. So I went down today and I bought me one just like theirs. So now I am equal. I have a laptop. I'm not going to take it out of the box. You saw what theirs looked like. I have an equal laptop right here. So now, me has an i7 laptop. A little jealousy came on to me this morning, and I said, you know what? We're not having that. I'm going to go get me one. Okay, tubers, thanks for watching.